Throughout most of this year, COVID has forced us to find different ways to entertain ourselves and pass the time. One former VCU coach sat down and started writing the book he always knew he had in him. Mack McCarthy coached the Rams from 1998 to 2002, one of several stops he made throughout his career. He had so many stories from his time in the game, he decided to write them all down. And the result is titled, "What I'm About to Tell You Is the Truth, or Could Be." The foreword of the book was written by Charles Barkley, whom McCarthy coached when he was an assistant at Auburn, and there are hundreds of other names mentioned throughout. Plus stories about before the Siegel Center was ready to house the home court advantage that today's Rams have come to expect.
It probably set us back just a little bit. I mean, we literally had a game where we showed up at the Robbins Center, the band was at Franklin Street, and the cheerleaders were at the Coliseum. We had no idea what was going on.
Coming up later tonight, we'll hear more from McCarthy about his book and why he had an unusual say in how some of his career actually transpired. We will take you beyond the roster on the CBS 6 News at 11.